right?
You betcha. Probably best to just roll with it. That's one of the school buses, a deviled egg!
Welcome to CPSHQ. To save money, we share office space with a Wingstop. You're lucky the cops have to share with the Jiffy Lube.
Wingstop for the win! Yay!
I'm still mad at you, but in this one case, you are spot on. These mango habanero ones are the TITs.
Bet they would taste great with some terry sauce.
Oh, hell yes, gimme!
That's too bad you can't have any because you ruined my painting!
Did you see what that kid just did? I think we might finally have one for Project Dark Brilliance. My Little Pony, Omega Code 3. Franklin, get him ready for transport.
What in the fuck are you two cocknobbers doing in the hallway?
Ow!
Wait, I thought the Stacys weren't bullying us anymore.
That's because our bullies union was in negotiation with the teachers union, but we struck a deal that says we can smoke cigarettes and bully kids on Wednesday.
Ah, jeepers, it's hump day.
You gotta admire these ladies. By outsourcing their bullying, they keep their hands clean.
It's called plausible deniability, bitches. I learned it from my dad.
Principal Cook, can you please tell the Stacys to stop this?
I can't be talking to any students today. I am not in a good place.